This is the easiest base Hunter Hollis ever earned. After jumping back to avoid the pitch, he ended up catching the ball in his sweatshirt pocket, awarding him first base.